is the guy's name, and I stumbled on it purely by coincidence, trying to do a census survey, calling out random numbers, and then I get this dude answering the phone. This is his surname. I don't know how he still kept the surname.
And we make no apology for it.
No, it's his surname.
It's just one of those random phone calls.
Hello, Dennis Cockhead speaking.
Sorry, what is your name?
My name's Dennis. Who are you looking for?
But what's your surname?
Now, what are you looking for?
No, well, what is your surname, sir?
What are you looking for, and who are you looking for? I'm not telling you my surname until you tell me who you're looking for.
I'm looking for a Dennis.
My name's Dennis Cockett.
You've just got to...
Now look, are you buggering me around or what do you want?
So you've got the weirdest surname.
Well, fair enough.
Dennis Cockhead's office.
Can I please speak to Dennis?
No, I just think you're a very rude man. Now bugger off.
Now I've got to trick him.
Hello, Dennis speaking.
Hi, is that Dennis Peterson?
Dennis? No, Dennis Cockhead, yeah.
Dennis, are there any other members of your family there?
What are you looking for?
I just wanted to find out if there were any other Cockheads there.
Yes, my wife.
So, how can you call your wife?
Now, what are you looking for, my friend?
No, I just wanted to find out if you were...
Why do you want to know if there are any other Cockheads here? I'll put the phone down. Who are you?
No, I just wanted to find out how many Cockheads were in your family.
Who are you?
My name's Cyril.
And what are you doing, Cyril? What are you asking the question for? Not going to talk to you anymore unless you explain yourself.
Whoa.
Do you think he knows?
Just got an SMS from Dave Peterson saying, why did you ask him if his surname's Peterson? Why do you associate me with a cockhead?